So we're going to the Studios Park today, but there's this 5K going on. We can't just walk into the Studios Park. We have to go all the way around, and it's a little bit frustrating, but all the people in the race are wearing really awesome costumes, and it's pretty cool.
I feel like I'm on a real set, except I have no idea what real sets look like. The abundance of Christmas stuff is a little bit unnerving.
So we got fast passes for later for Ratatouille. Notice the single rider's line was only 5 minutes, so we're doing that.
No, it just looks cool.
That's not Chipotle.
Coconator Springs.
What? It's just pointing at a wall.
What's that? Oh, it's that thing. Josh's coaster. Wait, what's Toon Studio?
I'd love to go to Canada, Naveen.
Yes, we go.
We'll have to wrap up our home though, I hear it's cold.
Yes!
Is it raining like this in Canada?
Mostly snow.
Ah, cool.
And this is pretty.
You are very talented.
They're so beautiful.
And always work hard.
Would you like to put some of them this way? Oh, you got them.
Alright. Any old page, Hannah, I don't care.
This will work?
Yeah, I thought you were using her marker.
Okay.
No, you were not.
And you didn't come to the restaurant?
I don't remember seeing your face there.
I'm sorry, I'm so busy.
Next year. Did you go to Fulton Street?
Yeah.
Oh, the jazz music. Oh, it's not
okay. Perfect.
No?
You were very well.
We're popping back tonight. I've got to go to the restaurant. You come back to us if you want.
All right. Met Naveen and Tiana, and it was seriously the best thing ever. I can't decide if that was my favorite or Peter and Wendy, because they're both so amazing. But now we're in line for Phantom Manor, so they look
my heart
spooky. And look at Big Thunder, all sad. Can't go on it. This building is amazing. Okay, good, I'm filming. This part is good. Okay, let's go to the wall.
What?
It's like this thing. I can't. You'll see.
Is it scary?
Well, I mean, I guess. Depends on how easily scared you are.
Vous qui avez osé troubler la sérénité de ces lieux, aurez-vous le courage de franchir la porte de cette maison?
I wasn't afraid of the roller coaster, but I'm afraid of this.
The
battle. I don't know. Oh my gosh, what happened to the picture? I think that was the daughter. Oh, it's like flickering in and out.
Is it like explaining the story?
Yeah, except we don't speak French, so. Look at the cobwebs.
Yeah, they look cool.
Oh, this is the creepy room. Okay. Huh? I mean, not that this room isn't creepy, but the next room is where stuff happens. She's the bride.
Is there something on the ceiling?
Yeah.
I can tell. They did that with Phantom Manor, but for like Jack.
What?
They did that for Phantom Manor for like the Halloween one with Jack.
Oh, okay. There's nothing on the ceiling.
No? It's not on the ceiling?
Well, there's not a jump scare in here that I know of. Walking through Frontierland, we've done pretty much everything we want to do, so just seeing what there is to see. I don't want to leave the castle, it's so pretty. But and the Halloween decorations, they're nice, but they really should all be Nightmare Before Christmas.
Yes, that makes me very angry.
It's unfortunate because they're just, what even is that? Tell me what that is. But I like those things. Those are
Flower Street. Kill or be killed.
Sorry. So unfortunately the only princess we got to meet were Tiana and Spider-Man.
Uh-huh. It was awesome though.
We kinda saw Aurora. She was like in a thing.
She's wearing a hood, like, and walking to the princess pavilion. We didn't go because the line was too long, whatever.
Aurora, princess in sky. You're such a nerd.
Okay, turn off the camera.
Okay, but emotions, the feels, they're taking hold because we have to go. I don't want it. Sometime isn't enough.
They're all so fluffy. World of Disney. Is that a video?
Aloha.
Disney store, it's beautiful. Oh my gosh, look at the replica of the castle. I want that for my bedroom. Bye Disney, for real this time. Like completely goodbye. Look, even the train station is beautiful.
You guys though.